Naka-engage yung emergency stop.
Naka-engage yung emergency stop. Dito sa likod.
Ito, dinis-engage ko na.
Okay, good.
Baka may mga naka-disconnect pang ano.
Disconnected sa sensor, mga sensors doon nila. Eh pagka gano'n baka magandang i-trip muna natin. Pa-check natin sa kanila to.
Wow. Mga sensor. UVW.
Hindi pa rin na-connect yung mga winding nga pa.
Engage muna natin to sir, tapos ikutan ko.
Engage muna natin.
Paki-preset ko. So, what job will you do here?
Shock generator, fixing the vibration, and maybe I will need to fix.
Okay. Only shock generator and the shock?
Only the shock generator.
Okay.
Theoretically, otherwise you can make a spectrum, but now I don't have a sensor, so it's not possible for me.
Your sensor will be the magnetite.
Yes, I will show. I can. And this one is for the laser. Yes.
Yeah.
To know the revolution.
We will not use this.
I will use if okay. I will need balancing.
Okay.
So I will need to check what vibration, every rotation, and what point this vibration have, what the frequency, and in what which point of the shaft generator. Okay. Without this laser, I will not see this.
Okay.
And here we have something like that. It's a magnet. This is a sensor.
Yeah.
You put here. Here. And you can make a spectrum of the vibration. I will put here. Okay? Mm-hmm. And we are making a spectrum of the vibration. And here you have values of the vibration, okay. So and what frequency.
Yep.
No movement.
Yeah.
And here, this is only the value with numbers, no spectrum. So I'm not using this, mm-hmm. because what I see, I don't see anything.
Yep. When you input the shock generator data?
When balancing, I'm using this. Here you have only on one point I'm adding the mass. Here you have two overhang. Mm-hmm. Here you have between the viewings, and I will use this one.
Mm-hmm. So we have the flywheel.
Yeah, this is a flywheel. But in, inside the shaft generator, I will put the weight inside. Mm-hmm. And after this, I am charging the. But I don't have the lighter, so I can make a measurement of the revolution.
Yeah.
I need this. It's easy.
Okay, pindot siya. Wala na yung mga alarm ng winding.
Ayun, okay. Yung low level. Leakage alarm sa kanya.
Damage to nung ano nung inano nila.
Oo nga. Oo kasi
minum move.
Wala.
Oo.
Wala na mga connection eh.
Eh? So, tapos doon na 'yung może uderzył czy coś. No ta wtyczka wystaje.
Can you show me the toys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you have.
Can we put it back in place and do the measurement?
But or we cannot run.
Cannot run.
If this alarm is active.
Ah. So if the alarm is active, you cannot run.
Okay. Czyli here is the number. Yeah. Tak?
Okay. Bo na to wychodzi, ja to głoszę i tyle. No poczekaj jeszcze chwilę, tak? Okay, so we must have the new one.
Yeah.
Tak, okay. Musimy mieć nowy, żeby ten.
Available?
No tak, zostawię.
Maybe I will come back tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, right?
Nie mogę odpalić.
It depends when you receive the new one.
Każdy uruchomiony alarm na prędnicy powoduje wyłączenie całkowicie. Ciężko będzie odczytać dokładnie typ, bo jest tak pokaratana. Ale mam zdjęcia porobione jej, bo do czego. Dobra, to
zaraz. We can see if we can override this.
Yeah.
Can we override this?
I think so. If we are sure that this line is dry,
yeah.
For the purpose of testing, we can try, yeah?
How many speed? Do you need RPM? Normal?
Yeah.
Rated speed?
The lowest variable.
Hello. Ito yung ano? Digital input. Dito sa.
Ma'am, mas ko doon ito.
PLC, i-ano natin. Override natin doon. Dapat close siya para mawala yung alarm. Naka-open siya ngayon eh. Pwede rin, pero dito na tayo mag-ano. PLC. Oh.
Kasi wala na rin naman tayong gamit dito pa ba eh.
Hmm. Ito. DI-24. 4-1-2-1.
Kasi makikita natin, pag kinlose mo dyan, matichek ko kung normal yung alarm.
Hmm. So, madali natin makita.
Kasi kung purpose lang ng dry, pwede naman, bukas naman yun eh, makikita natin kung may tubig, wala.
Mayroong lookout dun sa local.
Hindi alam pag nakapag-try ka dito, mamay ko na sa inyo.
Hindi, doon yun sa ano,
sa
leakage, sa cooling water ng generator, drive-in. Sira yung sensor, nabasag.
Ah?
Sira. Na-damage siguro nila nung dinala sa yard.
Oh.
Ito. Kailangan may pumunta dito ng 24 volts sa input na to.
Yeah, siguro kung i-connect natin yung nasa baba, magko-close siya. Diba?
I-touch na natin. X500 volt type. Sunod yung number ng
45 sa gitna.
Ah, ito X502 saka 45. Kailangan na nasupat ako dito. Open siya kaya supply. Ngayon dyan jumper ang ko to.
Okay.
Kukuha ko ng wire. Forty-five at saka two.
Na-reset na to?
Oo. Kung active naman to, may emergency stop.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Magic.
Magic.
Yeah.
Magic electrician.
Magician, ha?
Magician. I should change job. Nothing to check, to adjust?
Yeah, nothing.
Alignment? Yeah?
Alignment? I'm only making a balancing.
Okay. There are no vibration.
Okay, so no need.
So it's no need.
Okay.
My friends make alignment before, but they told me that before they make alignment, they saw that it was misalignment, very big misalignment. So they are now they make the like in the manual with the thermal expansion with everything. They make the alignment. Now it's okay.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I finished.